what were you, what did you grow up with, baseball or music?
I actually grew up with both. Actually, like hand in hand. The book actually talks a lot about, you know, the connection that I made with music early on in my life. I was about 7, 8 years old, and my dad brought a guitar. He was a merchant marine. So he brought a guitar from Spain, and he taught himself how to play some flamenco stuff, and you know, some of this Puerto Rican, you know, folkloric songs, you know, the boleros and all that stuff. And I remember being just fascinated by the sound, and I asked him if he could teach me a couple of chords. Of course he did, and then after that, I just started my love affair with music. And I was able to make that connection early on. It really influenced a lot of, you know, the way that I approach life. You know, learning a musical instrument early in life, you know, it really teaches you a lot about discipline. And if you fall in love with music, it's even better because you know put a lot into it and then you get a lot out of it. So all of that stuff I was able to put into baseball, and I have to thank my mom for that because she was the one that put me on the Little League team, even though my dad was the one that spent, you know, a lot of time with me on the field. But it was all those elements of just being consistent and not giving up and not really dwelling on my mistakes and really going really at it, and it really, really helped me through my whole life. Obviously, the Yankee gig came along when I was about, I was a junior in high school when I signed to play professional with the Yankees. And they, yeah, that was a whole story within itself. We might not have enough time to talk about that. But music was always there with me, and I was, you know, sort of able to keep both. Even though I was playing professional baseball, I was always really, you know, tied with music, and I was trying to learn a little bit more each day, you know, from my guitar and all that stuff.